If you had trouble using Facebook yesterday and this morning, you weren't alone. Now we're learning what went wrong during a several-hour-long outage. Facebook had to use its rival Twitter to let users know what was happening. The outage, which also affected Instagram, was caused by a server configuration change. Facebook has more than 2 billion users.